What is the reciprocal of 19? 19 is a whole number. So to find the reciprocal of 19, your first task is to convert this whole number as a fraction, considering 1 as a denominator. Now change the position of numerator and denominator. So the reciprocal of 19 is 1 over 19. If you multiply 19 with its reciprocal 1 over 19, the product will be 1.